place creeped me out even before it all went to shit.
Everywhere is so empty. Keep your head together. You can do it.
Synthetic shit's just a kill. Get it. Get off this wreck.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey!
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley? Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Hello? I know someone's in here.
This turned into a nightmare real quick.
Calm down in there, you android fuck! I went to a lot of trouble to secure this place.
Can't believe those assholes threw me out.
Something like this. This is the other.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Thank you.
Ed Sinclair. We need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Found a better site to raid.
Or a way off this fuck heap. That, and today's the day we finally seal ourselves in the habitation base.
Let's go find Sinclair. No way we should be splitting up. Safety in numbers.